sitting with Paul and Crowley looking at me. Succeeds. Strangest case of suicide I've ever seen.